Hi guys, and welcome back to another video from Car Help For You. So in today's video, it's a bit different from the mechanical side, it's more back to the body side. So I ordered this online. It's 9H nano ceramic coating. It's only a 30ml bottle. I've ordered about 3 or 4 of these for the full car, but I thought, you know what, let's see what they are. These ones cost me, I think it was $7.99 each. I can't truly remember, but you can just get these off eBay, Facebook, almost anywhere nowadays. So anyway, the car we're going to be doing it on is the Audi A5. They do recommend before you do it, you wash the car. What I'm going to do is I'm going to open the box. I've already opened the other one, so I decided I'd get another one and show you exactly how it comes packed. We'll open it here. So the box slides off. The box itself is quite good quality, which makes me think the products might be nice. So this is the manual. I'll just open it up. I know how to use it, but I'll open the manual up, and I'm sure there's going to be people that are watching this and are going to be bodywork mechanics or bodywork specialists for the last 10-15 years, and they're going to tell me I'm doing it wrong. But everybody, you can't please everybody, can you? So basically that's the manual, and you can see it says straight away wash it and how to apply it, etc. I have actually, in fact, read this one just to make sure that I wasn't going to go wrong. So I'll just put this to the side, and then what else do we have? Oh, we've got the actual ceramic coating bottle itself, and it is glass bottle. Not sure if you can hear that. So this is a glass bottle, it's got 30 milliliters in it. There's the cloth and the sponge. So the way they recommend doing it is you wrap the sponge around with the black side facing downwards. So if I just move the box out of this, I can show you more clearly. You wrap the cloth around the sponge like this, so you can keep hold of the other end. One thing I will mention that they don't provide is a microfiber cloth. I'm not sure if it's everyone that doesn't provide it or it is just this company, but they didn't provide the microfiber cloth. Next, what I've got to do is put a few drops of that onto here, get a microfiber cloth, and we'll head over to the bonnet. I'm gonna put the camera down a second while I put it on. I'll try to show you guys, but I'm not sure if you'll be able to see it properly. So, as you can see, it is wrapped there. I'm just gonna tighten it up a little bit because I don't like it loose. We open it up, and it's got the little poppy seal. So we'll just pop that out. And they recommend putting 4 drops on, so we'll do exactly how many they say. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And that does look like a little amount. So I'm just going to go like this over the top of it. I'm not sure if you can see, which has allowed a lot more quantity. Put the seal back on and we'll put it there because we probably are going to need a lot more. Grab our microfiber cloth and let's head to the bonnet. So guys, the ceramic coating, it's being applied. So I applied it how I said I would. Also, I didn't mention this, and if I did, I'm sorry, I'm going to mention it again. When you do it, you have to go either this way or either this way. So either horizontally or vertically. You can't go around in circles, and you especially can't go diagonally. I'm not sure why this is, but that's how they recommend putting it on. They also recommend, once it's been put on, wait 2 to 3 minutes and then grab your microfiber cloth. So the camera isn't focusing too good, and I'm not really sure why, even though I have tried to auto-focus it, as well as manual focus it. But anyway, you can see that the colour is kind of dull compared to the wing. I'm not sure if you can actually see this in the camera, but it is a lot more dull, and this was just my opinion of it. So when you wipe it, they recommend doing it like this, and I just thought I'd stay on the camera while I wipe it so you guys can see the final result. And while I'm doing it, I can already see like a glow. I'm not sure if you guys can see that. Trying my best to get it in. I do apologize if you can't see it, but that is more of like a shine that a machine does not give you. So I put it on the full bonnet. That's the only part of the car I've actually done at the moment, is the full bonnet. And once again, the way to get it off is up and down. And when you are getting it off, you can notice that it has actually started to dry in certain spots because it's putting a bit of pressure on to get it off. But wow, it is very, very good.
and I would recommend it to everybody if you've got a car and you want to look after the paintwork. Obviously my paintwork, you can see right there, I've got a very nasty chip, which I'm going to be getting dealt with the bodywork, because it's very noticeable. But that won't be done till at least a week or two. And since it's arrived, I couldn't keep myself from using it. I had to apply this to the vehicle straight away and get you guys to see what it's like. So, nearly finished it, if you just bear with me. The clips, I've accidentally ended the camera two times, so I'll just merge them on. I do apologise for not being a straight video, how I was hoping to get it done. But we're humans and we make mistakes. So guys, turn the camera to the side. Sorry about that. So this is what the actual... Oh, we can see it a lot better there. There's quite a lot of shine in there. These are all just chips from the road, stone chips, etc., which we'll be getting sorted this week. And as I said, it's going in the bodywork, but you can see it gives it a lot of that mirrory finish. In fact, you wouldn't even notice these after the wash. I think it's more noticeable now because of the nano stuff. Definitely going to be giving the car the full car rip. Anyway guys, my opinion is it's a great product. I definitely recommend it, and I think every car should have it. Also, once you put it on, they recommend not getting your car wet for 2-3 days. They recommend putting it on either shade or either in the garage. For me, it was just a shade. You can put it on in the sunlight, but it's what they recommend. Anyway, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.